are back, bitch, doing a challenge. Something that I kind of regret doing because my mouth hurts like a bitch. And the reason why is because we filmed another version already on this wonderful face on Kingsley channel. Go check it out in the description below. So, today we are fucking doing the what's your mouth. We're using these fucking contraptions that look like saw contraptions. And they look like Mickey Mouse, kinda, but they are triggering my gingivitis and I can't. So we're going to fucking put our hand in the bowl, find a bop, pull it out, sing it. If you get it, you get the point. If you don't, bitch, you don't get the point. And then you gotta take a shot of one of these nasty drinks that I kind of concocted in trays.
All him.
All me. You know the motherfucking drill, bitch. Go ahead and scalp that like button, bitch. Go ahead.
I heard it live.
I hit you so much. I hit you so much. You gave me all the life I needed. Go ahead and step. Because I make videos now 3 days a week, bitch. I know. I'll talk to you later about it, bitch. We're going to do Monday, Wednesday, and Friday now. Because 5 days a week was just not a bop for me. But before we hop into this video, I have to give another shout out to everybody because, like I said, it is still midterm week. And if you are in school or in high school, hire they ass to write your paper for you. You're struggling to write that fucking paper in school like I was, bitch. Hire a nerd at Everybody and they will do it for you. It is fully protected. It is not plagiarism because it is going to be original. It's going to be just for you. The best part is you only have to pay them when you are 100% satisfied with the paper. So, bitch, description below. Go ahead and sign up and use them. I'm all the fucking children chat. I feel like we're avoiding the fucking challenge because, bitch, we got to learn these bops and we got to get it fucking together, bitch. You hear me? Bitch, so, without further puss ado, let's get into this motherfucking challenge, bitch. Alright, bitch, so we back. Girl, we are in this gig. So, since I went first on your channel, which means you gotta go first on mine. So, alright, here we the fuck go. Are you, that network.
Constant. I hate that.
So, here the fuck we go. Let's put this shit in there. Oh god. Oh no.
Yes.
No rep. If you land, I'll eat some over it. Yeah.
Nikki Drick Wayne.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, you did that.
You but know Nikki's entire discography is on your phone.
Is it?
You know it! You know it!
You think so?
I think so.
Mm-mm, bitch.
I love that word.
The what, bitch?
The GP. Like when stands are trying to talk about what they think. The...
Is that general public?
Yes.
Oh, I'm gagging.
Ugly.
But I understand because when Perfect Illusion came out, when Perfect Illusion came out, I said the GP's not going to like this. Only Monster's going to like this. Mm. And I feel bad. And
that's just, she's still never sang that, did she? Like live.
She sung it. That bitch did it on the fucking Bud Light tour and that was it.
Wow.
Wow, I just realized that. She didn't perform Perfect Illusion nowhere else.
No, not SNL, not the Super Bowl.
Oh, bitch, I'm back! Gaga!
Get tickets to the Joanne
Hall. That's right, bitch. All right, go no, ahead, bitch. Ready?
Yes.
All right, here we go.
You're
what? No, I lost. ass.
That's not how you fucking know.
Sit on my titty.
You got a ass. You got a bitch.
What? You got a word, bitch. It's Britney Spears' word, bitch.
Oh my god.
This is how I talk you did. Bitch, what? Go oh call the governor. That why, was... bitch? Why am I calling the governor, girl?
Here we fucking go.
Bitch, you only need one more to win. This is late. I'm packed. I'm fucking packed. Alright, ready?
Yes.
I'm gonna have a song. I'm not gonna let you in. I love this song. I'm gonna perform it.
Oh shit.
I gotta perform it. Cause we're gonna learn anyway. So I gotta perform it. Okay. Here we go. I am not ready for someone.
Where have you been?
I had to, because you won. And
yeah!
Alright. Since you fucking won.
He has to take a shot.
I gotta take a tired ass shot of whatever the fuck you decide for me to take. Go ahead.
Ah!
Oh no! I was hoping! I was like, oh no!
He thought I was gonna spare him.
Okay, this is...
Do it for the accents.
Do it for the views and the likes and the money. This is ketchup and mustard all in one, which it doesn't sound bad, but little people know I hate mustard.
Oh, see, I wouldn't... Aww.
I may throw up on Trey's comment. Let me move this
up.
I'm sorry. Because I didn't think I was going to fucking lose. I didn't think I was going to lose. I thought you were going to lose.
Oh my god. It might not even come out.
Oh my god, I can't even. I have to put my tongue in it. Exactly. Oh, it smells like a 5-year-old's fingers. I just can't.
Congratulations. You played yourself. Stop. Hold it together. Hold it together. You are not pregnant with twins. Oh my god.
I can't take anymore, that's it. If you have not subscribed to Kingsley, what the fuck have you been doing? Go subscribe to Kingsley, because he's been making content for years and has been funny as fuck. And I've been watching him since high school before I even started YouTube. So yes, I feel like I'm just in a legendary presence right now. Seriously!
You're legendary.
No, you're legendary, first of all. That's the gag.
Okay.
That's the gag, honey. We love you, tight ass army. Bye, bitch! Wow!